His knee feels maybe a little bit thickened. So if it's his knee,
A dislocation, maybe?
yeah, but it doesn't look it feels old
Like an old one,
because
yeah.
the skin around it's not inflamed, right? So that could be the issue. He's had a dislocated knee at some point and it's just healed because it does feel thicker. If you feel each of these knees separately, you could maybe convince yourself that this knee is thicker. Or there could be a cruciate rupture in this knee too. So the tendons on the inside of the knee have ruptured and it's causing the leg to twist in. So that's the other possibility. Again, it's just x-rays, right? It's x-rays is what you do to see, and then Medicam if he's chronically painful. You just don't know enough about him.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.